As a game is very over the top, we decided to make the blood effects equally over the top and just insane. It's all just ridiculous.